Simplified payment verification allows for the verification of payments without needing a full copy of the ledger. This is because each transaction can be proven to exist within a valid block on the chain through the Merkle branches, which connect its transaction ID back to the Merkle root contained within the block header. If the transaction can be proven to exist within a valid block, then it is proven to be a valid transaction, written to the ledger and timestamped by the network. In order to use SPV, we only need to keep a copy of the block headers of the longest proof of work chain. This can be obtained by querying network nodes until the user is convinced they have the longest chain, and then obtain the Merkle branch linking the transaction to the block it's timestamped in. SPV is reliable as long as honest nodes control the network, but is vulnerable if the network is overpowered by an attacker. In the case of the network being overpowered by an attacker that is extending the longest chain of proof of work upon an invalid block, wallets will be unable to determine the longest chain is no longer the valid chain of proof of work. One strategy to protect against this is for wallets to accept alerts from network nodes when an invalid block is detected, thereby notifying users to make sure incoming transactions are 100% valid. Businesses making or receiving large numbers of transactions can elect to listen to all of the activity on the network in order to ensure that their own subset of activity can be validated without issue and is free of double spends, meanwhile enabling an opportunity for major online retailers to operate profitable Bitcoin network systems while simultaneously enhancing their own operational security.